One more trick from you two, and I promise I will make your lives miserable from the day I say I do.
You may know Elaine Hendricks as the evil almost stepmother in 1998's The Parent Trap. Now she's taking on a much different role in FX's Sex, Drugs, and Rock and Roll. Viviana Vahil is back and sitting down with the actress for a sneak peek.
Julie, we're so excited to be with this familiar face, Elaine Hendricks. We're hanging out at Morel's at the Grove because it is the best place to enjoy an iced tea and people watch.
Cannot get enough people watching.
Not here at the Grove, right?
Steven Tyler has great
hair. He's got a great ass, too.
Really?
I'm a drummer. I've been looking at lead singers' asses my whole life.
Sex, drugs, and rock and roll. Sex. Every parent's dream.
Right? Yes. It was something telling my mom my new job.
Oh, you got a new job? I sure did. What's it called?
Sex and drugs and rock and roll.
This has got to be the best gig.
Absolutely. It doesn't happen every day, and so when you get to be funny and be, like, strong, because Dennis Leary, who created the show, wrote it, produces it, directs it, on and on.
Stars
in it.
Let's not forget that.
Right.
30 years ago, I thought I was going to meet David Bowie. Instead, I ended up with you.
He likes strong women, so it just makes for a perfect combination that's really rare.
You excited when you go to set still? You look forward to shooting days?
Well, especially on this, yes, because you show up and we're dancing and I'm roller skating, we're singing, and if we're not on set, then we're in the rehearsal room practicing, and we're hair and makeup and the clothes are insane, so... Yeah, I want to go back to work.
This band is so dysfunctional, it makes Metallica look like the Jonas Brothers.
Cheers to you. Congratulations. Hey. Sex and Drugs and Rock and Roll, July 16th, only on FX. Elaine, thank you so much.
It's a pleasure.